Creek now, MHSA softball baseball semifinals, Hudsonville, Portage Central. Hudsonville up 1-0, bases loaded. Becca Schemberger pulls the string on a changeup, end of inning. Seventh inning, Sarah Dreisinger in relief. She gets the ground out to end the game. Hudsonville wins it 1-0. They advance to the finals. Decatur girls also advance to the finals. East Grand Rapids boys a winner. Shepherd beats Kalamazoo Christian. Oak Ridge loses in the semis.